I wish for world peace.
Good luck with that one.
Sometimes you don't need dialogue. You just let the music do the talking.
Where does Pidge go off to read all the time? You know what? I'm gonna steal it. I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna read his shit, man. Yo, I'm gonna ask him out. Wait, what?
This is how you flirt with a real boy.
You wanna know what it's like to be a boy? Well, it sucks. The only thing we can do now is to trust in this drawing that I made 5 seconds ago.
Oh, look, Lance, it's a super hot chick you'll never get. What? Where? Oh, wait, nope, that's just Keith. Wow, Keith, who isn't on top of you on this ride?
Last I checked, Lance, you were the one riding on me.
Fuck, that was good. Wow, not to make this awkward, but riding this is like a little bit like riding you.
So, Princess, you're an eligible maiden, and your father wanted me to fuck you.
Why won't Lance look at me anymore? It's because you and your lion now have something in common.
I'm the man. Nothing scares me, bitches. Except for that!
Shiro, you have to do something. Their sexual tension is on the rise.
What?
The ferret is on the move.
What ferret are you talking about?
I'm talking about your girlfriend, dude. Come on, seriously, you live with her?
I don't have a girlfriend!
Could
have
fooled me.
Hey there, Pidge baby. You knew you were a woman.
What? No, I'm a boy. I mean, everything about me is a boy.
Yeah, I wanna touch? Dudes.
Shut up, hunk. Yeah, so Pidge is cool. I mean, we're cool. I'm fine with the fact that she's a girl. I mean, wait a minute. I just realized something important. I haven't hit on her yet.